Mm-hmm. And just start from here. Come like this. Just like that.
Hard and slow.
Start right here. And you come like this. And stop right there. Start harder. Good job. Huh? Should we get one? Yeah, one. Okay, the next two, is that a real good one? Right there, pretty much the same as you did last time. Yeah, and stop right there. Start here. Nope, nope, right here, and come like this, and stop harder.
Yeah, go ahead.
What's that, Anthony?
Hey,
goodbye. Yeah. Start right here. Same as last time. Just like that. Almost like a U. See that, like that? Like in the shape of a U.
Oh, man, look at that. I don't get
it, dude. Tattoo artists gotta smile when they do a tattoo. I don't want nobody looking mean with me doing a tattoo on me.
There it is.
Oh,
man.
We're almost done. Alright, I'm gonna do this to see if I can start right here where my marker is. And then come like this. Just like that. Put your hand up here. Hand up here. Hold it right here. Follow it just like that.
Harder.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy.
You get it, Jake? This don't mean you're going to stop BMX and tattooing now. Huh? I said, this don't mean you're going to stop BMX and start tattooing. All
right. Next one. Right hand back up
here. Might be damn. Might come on. He got his brother's tattoo.
Oh, shit.
Is that
easier for you out there? Get some ink. Start right here. Come like that. That's good. Wow, start right here.
I'm so proud, bro.
That's right there. Start right here, and come like this. Just do all of them in the same line. Stop right there. Good okay, this last one, you start here and go all the way around like that.
Slow it down, dude. Get control of your machine and slow it down. You don't want to never hear that sound.
Hell yeah. Right? Hell yeah, dude. Do it from right here.
That's neat.
And connect it like that. Extra.
Yeah, just want to make sure it was in there.
Right? Tattooing like Justin. Alright. He's like, hey, I had to do some extra.
Hold your machine right.
I'm going to do this line.
Good job, man.
Pull that lid off.
Remember your hand. Good line.
Yeah, that was a good one.
I know it was. I could feel it.
That was good, right?
Yeah.
And he don't got no, he don't feel like he digging me or nothing. He just feel like a light-handed person.
He gets that needle set there, and then he just
gets
going.
Get your feet right on your pedal. Straighten your pedal out.
There you go. That stuff happens sometimes.
Yeah, it happened to us all.
Actually happened to me a lot.
Right here?
Yeah, I even got
right
that little
skinny
mini one.
Put your hand over here. Yep, just like that. Hard and strong.
There you go.
Perfect.
See that? It was like the machine was pushing him back out because he wasn't pushing down hard enough. Mm-hmm. See it?
Keep a grip on that machine. Yeah.
You're gonna be able to go home and say, Mom, look what I did.
Look at that, big man.
There you go. I'm gonna use it. Go ahead and get to me. That's good.
Don't ever want to hear that sound, Jake.
Let's see. Come here. Come on.
He's kind of filling him and has more from the outside in. Like pouring in from the side.
A little slower.
I ain't feeling the needle. That's how I know he wasn't in it. Put it back in there and ride slow. You feel it vibrating the skin? That's how you want to feel it.
Tell about that thing about hearing. For hearing, too. Oh,
yeah, I think he's probably a little down the road.
Yeah. I don't know.
He might.
Yeah, because
that might be
he in second grade, Rocco, doing fifth grade work.
No, I'm not talking like that. Just like
the sounds
of
it.
You gotta get the concept first before you can
get the sound of it. Yeah.
Alright, go from right here. See where you started that line? That one right there. Started from there. It won't stop here. Put it right there.
Good line. I can feel it when it's good line. It ain't hurting, but I know that way it feels.
Go from this one to the one you want, just like that. Make sure you're just hard enough. There you go. Perfect.
Yeah.
Right here.
Right here.
Get some in. Get some in.
They barely put it in there. There you go.
There you go. Oh, you didn't connect it all the way. Gotta make sure you connect the lines. Do you like some right here? There you go. That was perfect. Dude, everyone just like that. That was perfect.
Perfect, yeah. Good job, man.
Nope, not too hard. I know it's hard with that calf, probably.
Yeah.
Right here. On the white. White. Good job. And do just round right here. Right here. Just stand up for a second, stretch. Try doing from right here to right here. Make sure you go slow and make sure you press on them. Don't be looking away.
You gotta look at the artwork. Don't look nowhere but at my leg. You gotta watch what you're doing, okay? You know how you is. You always complain about your artwork.
No.
Huh?
Yeah.
You want a tattoo?
Hey, come on, boy. Do my leg. He doing good. B7, first time on the machine on somebody's skin.
Are you shading?
No, I ain't shading. He's just doing the outline right now.
Wow.
Go. Put your hand closer. Yeah. Bring your hand closer. Good job. Put some ink on that. Belly tap it in there. There you go.
You have to stand up for that so you get the right angle.
Keep your hand like spread it. You can hold it down and just spread it like that. That's better.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. Just right here.